Hey, little bear. Looky there. It's Jeffy.
Hello, gaming world, and welcome back to Subsistence. I'm here with Blondie.
Hello.
And we are fixing to do our usual Subsistence thing. And I don't know what you want to do today, Blondie.
I don't care.
You want to try taking out a base or two or a cave or what? Or just run around and try to find some stuff?
It's up to you.
It don't matter to me.
Me neither.
Did you make you a lock pick? You got one?
I got one, yeah.
Alright. Well, I made 4 more health kits.
Big bouncy bear.
Yeah, I need to put these up. Alright, and these
lock
ticks
crate.
Up. Well, so you're gonna have to make another lockpick right there.
There's a bear out front, so I'm coming in the back.
Alright, well I'll get rid of him right quick. Putting this water up that's all in the heaters. Come here, boy. Yeah, that's how we kill a bear.
We got 2 gold bars, 5 blue. What?
What did you say?
I said we got two gold bars.
2 what?
Or whatever they are. What are they?
Iron bars.
Iron bars.
They're ingots.
They're gold to me.
Alright. Long as
7 of the fish oil.
Oh, good.
244, 3 cotton seeds. Where is the fish oil?
Down in the bottom one next to the door.
Okay.
If you want to put it in this big one right here, go right ahead. If you can find it better in that one. I'm a half.
Now we're about out of seeds.
I know it. I got to make a couple a steak and egg for these chickens right quick.
I'm out of iron too.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. No, we ain't.
There's only 40 left.
Here.
Refined, I mean.
Here.
No, that's okay.
Look in
I got
here.
It.
Look in here.
Oh, nice. Super nice.
Yep. I had some zinc. I must have used it all when we first started that, them tanks and stuff, I guess.
I'll tell you what, zinc is...
There's 200 zinc in there. That's where it went.
Oh, okay. All right.
Put this cloth in there right quick. 3, 4, 5, 6. And I'll make me 3 more bandages right quick. And that'll top me off. How many health kits you got?
8.
Split
I'm doing okay
one.
That way.
Yeah, this will just give you one. Just there ain't no way to split them even, so there you go. That'll give you one more just in case.
Okay.
I'm just waiting on them to...
Are we just going looting or what?
Well... I would say take out something or do something exciting.
Alright. I'm going to go over by this base with the 6 log tree and get the tree.
Alpha?
Maybe.
Next to the river?
Yeah.
Alright. I'll finish up with the chickens here and I'll meet you over there. We all took, right. Me and you took Alpha out the last time.
Well then, do we want to do a different one?
We need to do Bravo.
And that's behind us?
Yeah, well, it's right over here. Right yeah. In front of where you building your new base at.
It's another nasty bear.
I thought I saw a... I guess not. Thought I saw a fish oil somewhere. Come up on my screen for a weird reason. I'm looking for the, there you go. There's both of them right there. Did you make you that other lot pick?
Yep.
All right. 62,
kill the chicken.
71. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and feed both of them because we're going to be gone a while. It won't do any good just leaving them here like that. And we got plenty of food, so the heck with it.
All right, where's the feather scale? Where's the feather scale?
In here, in the big one. All right. I'm gonna top these off, and then we'll go. Did I? Hey, there's 27 arrows in here, premium arrows.
I got 25. I don't want to carry more in case I die.
All right. Well, let's roll. I forgot to check about ammo. Of course, it don't matter. Doggone it, I'm not even hitting my button.
Great, I'm getting it.
Where was it at?
Kind of.
Oh, okay.
Another crate I'm getting.
Alright. Well, I must be blind as a bat then, because I ain't seen a crate yet. You know, we're going to have to move this base.
You go.
I'm right up top right here.
Oh, you scared me. An adrenaline rush and everything.
Was you going to shoot me, girl? All right. Let's go on down here.
Wait. There's another... I thought there was another ammo crate, but I don't see it now.
All right. Well, if you see it, run get it before we start it.
It's all right. Let's just get this done.
Oh, usually they're out here waiting on us. Oh, there they are.
Whoa. Thanks, man. I almost died.
Well, you ran up on them like you knew that you was going to live through it without getting shot.
Well, I was trying, but they both got up on me.
Come on, boys. Every time I shoot this guy from right here, he never dies.
Sorry, there's some iron. No, it sink.
Come on, open that window again. Darn it! This tree
is the claymore.
This tree is blocking that fire from that bullet. You know that? That's got to be what it is. Come on. Every time I try to shoot that guy from that tree, it'll never kill him or anything. I believe half the bullets get knocked from the blocking from the tree.
Yeah.
Alright, get ready.
You ever eat those chocolate?
Get ready.
Nope.
Get ready.
I know.
You ready?
I'll ever be. Oh, he ran. Oh, you got him.
Alright.
You ever have those chocolate no-bake cookies?
Oh, look at all those fish all in there.
It only sucks.
Yeah, but they look good.
Better than nothing. Uh-oh.
Come on.
All right,
you get
buddy.
Him?
Yeah.
All
rolled
right.
Him over the side.
I done got the table there.
Okay.
Yeah, but it looked good to see all them, you know?
Well, have you or not?
What?
Ever had those chocolate no-bake cookies?
Chocolate no-bake cookies?
No-bake.
Not sure.
They're oatmeal, cocoa. They're not real hot. I mean, they're warm when they come out of the pan. You don't really bake them, though. You put them in a...
No, I don't think I've had those.
They are so good. Big pain, but they're good.
Nope. All right, what you want to do now?
Well, I need to take this crap back because I'm pretty full.
All right, me too. Oh, there's a vegetable. I know we don't need a chicken, but I would like to have the biofuel.
Yeah, get you one.
I was talking about a bear.
Ow.
For the fat. I love shooting bears. I don't know why.
I don't either.
Huh?
I don't either.
You don't either why? I said I love shooting.
You said you don't know why. I said I don't either.
Oh, okay. All right. I was wondering what you had said there. I thought you said you don't either. About the bear, for some reason, it sounded kind of weird.
Okay.
Man, this tree done respawned again. Alright, we got to do something exciting and not catch a bunny either. Put that and that in there and put the fat in the fire. I need some food for the weary. I'll take that.
I
Oh, wrong one. Gotta get used to them being over here. Oh, I did have a grub on me. There. Don't have no room for that. That's all right. We'll take this out and we'll put that over there. All right, what you want to do?
I don't care. I'm out here waiting on you.
I'll put the seed in there. I ain't going up top right yet. Well, you want to go ahead and take Alpha out one more time? It won't hurt. I mean, ain't no big deal. It's probably been a few days anyway, so. Well, let's go do it. And we'll wait on Charlie, let them try to get us some solar panels.
Yeah, we got to get a breach and charge together for that.
Yeah.
How long's it been?
It ain't been but probably about 3 days, 4 days since we did it.
Since we did Charlie?
Yep. I ain't been in here that much. I mean, I went down, yeah, I did go down into the caves twice. Oh, I ain't got but 5 SBT on me, but that's all right. I don't need no more.
I got 28. You need some?
Just let me hold about 5 of them. Don't throw me no pile, because I don't need them. I can get more at the house.
There's a guy down there fishing.
All right. You worry about the guy on the steps, and I'll get this guy. I mean, on the porch, and I'll get this guy. He would get up and move, wouldn't he?
This dude's running around like he's crazy. I think this guy knows we're here.
This one's dead.
Stop moving, buddy. One more time and he should be dead. Yeah.
Well, where's the other guy? They supposed to be a nudding, ain't they?
I don't know. A claymore?
Nope. I don't ever see a claymore around this place. Yeah, I did. One behind it one time. All right.
Two of my arrows broke right off the bat.
That's why I told you to get more. But no.
Every one of these are breaking.
That's why I told you to get more, but no.
These things shouldn't break.
No.
Ridiculous.
They shouldn't break on a wooden door, you know? I mean, they're made with crystal, by the way, you know? my mind's breaking.
Wish I could quit knocking on that door.
Alright, get ready. I'll take it down, get ready. Oh, it ain't but one spot. I'm gonna get it with my pickaxe and be ready for it.
Oh! You know what? I wasn't using premiums.
Oh, really?
Uh-uh.
Oh, well, I ain't no big deal.
Is that a claymore? It is. Stay inside there a minute.
Well, we getting the claymore out of this.
Well.
Really?
It is.
Well, we getting a lot of, we're getting a lot of casings, and we're getting a claymore and a radio and nails and one padded cloth.
That's not bad.
And I ain't waiting on this young iron to burn. There ain't nothing else upstairs.
His bag was up here.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Alright, do you want to go in the cave, or do you want to look for lock crates?
What do you need?
It don't matter to me.
You know what you need.
I mean, I'll go in the cave by myself. You don't have to go. I mean, I know you care less about it. Let's look for lock crates. That's what you like to do.
Okay.
We'll run all around the back here and try to find us one. You know where all their hiding places are back here?
Yeah. You just never know. It seems like it's a pretty big area.
Yeah. Ooh, I'll take a berry any day. You got food on you?
Yeah.
Alright. You need berries or anything?
Nah, I got 2 tomatoes on me.
Alright. Because I got a few berries.
Ooh, there's a bear. Yikes. Ooh.
You want me to get him? Nah, I ain't got,
you know.
I ain't got but 3 open spots.
Let's just forget it. It's going to get dark.
I mean, I figured that you...
Oh,
would...
there's a rogue.
Oh, really?
Yeah. See him up there?
Well, let's get him. Oh, that's, Okay.
And there's probably more than one.
All right. Yeah, I see their fire.
Here's pretty close.
Dude. Oh, good shot.
Bleeding again.
Uh-oh, I can't get this. I need to, give you some stuff. Share some stuff with you so we can get some more open space. What you got?
I got 3 gears, 1 cloth, 2 boards, casings, gunpowder.
3 gears, 1 cloth. Throw me a cloth then. Alright. And that'll give you a space.
Give me them worms.
Alright. You got weapon parts?
No. I got feathers,
You got
fiber nails.
There's fiber. There's nails. You got copper or iron?
Yeah, and it's I don't have iron, but I got copper and it's refined. Did you take my feathers?
No.
Okay. I have a, I know you got one of those.
What else you got?
Let's go up here before it gets any darker.
Alright.
Let's see a crate. Oh, there's Charlie.
Yeah, I knew Charlie was here. But their base was right here, so. Well, I'm gonna get this crate anyway, it don't matter. They ain't gonna shoot me.
That was actually iron.
Yeah, that's a good rock right there. There's a... Oh gosh, come on the backside. Oh my gosh. I can't hold it all. That is zinc right there. This is iron right here. I got iron on me, so I'll get it. Alright, there's a ammo crate right there.
Bear right there, too.
Well, you might better get it, because I ain't got no space. All mine's taken up. Do you have a... Dang.
Get out of here. It's making me nervous. Charlie and a bear is not a good combination.
Do you have electronic parts on you?
No.
You have glass on you?
I got... Got what?
Glass?
No.
I mean, uh-uh.
Just give me two of what you got, because I got three empty spots.
Well, here, take a radio, because I know that'll not stack no more. And...
I still got two, because I just ate that burnt meat, so give me two more.
I'm going to try to give you something that's going to stack. So here, take that. Let's go. We can go round, because we got the bridge to come back home on. Here's zinc up here. I know you just got zinc, so you can get that. I thought there'd be some more right around there, but...
Going for this crate.
Here's a... I don't know what this is yet. Potassium.
Now I'm completely full. I got a water bottle and a bandage.
Well, drink the water. You don't need it. We don't need it at the house. I just got potassium, if that's potassium.
Yeah, you're going to have to grab it, because I can't.
All right. I got it.
I could eat that berry.
Well, I can eat that egg. That's iron. Oh, you finding more? Dang. Get it? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, there's roads right over yonder. On the beach.
Now let's not do it.
Well, let's go home then.
What is that? A bear?
That's a wolf.
He's a psycho. Is he chasing me?
He was just
walking. Listen to him.
Yeah, I heard him.
A nut.
I reckon we're going to have to swim, because we don't know if them hunters are out there or not.
Right. Make sure that wolf ain't after us.
He ain't coming.
It's a crate. I got to get this crate.
Alright. As long as you got room. Because I ain't got room. I am full up. I should have went back to the house right quick and met you back over here. Taking a midnight swim.
When it's 2 degrees.
Yeah.
Yeah, that wouldn't be too pleasant, would it?
No. What, they do it in Alaska? They do that jumping
in the
water.
Yeah, well, they're crazy. I know. Jeez.
Not be a bear back then. I don't feel like messing with you. What is that? Oh, that's a moose. Ain't it? Or is it a bear?
Yeah.
That was a moose, I think.
Yeah, probably.
Level 1 at 250? Yeah. Okay, everybody. All like, share, subscribes, favorites, and comments are welcome. Appreciate everybody being here. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe if you like what you saw. He's right outside if you want to go pop him in the head a couple times.
And go pass.
Yeah, and me and Blondie gonna say our good nights.
Good night, everyone.
And I'll bid you good night. And like always, we love you, we appreciate you, bless you, and have yourself a great, fantastic day. Thanks.